On Sunday, surrounded by family, friends, and supporters, SUP Shack Guam held its grand opening. Located in Tamuning on Tun Dungca Street, it is your one-stop shop for everything stand-up paddleboarding, from boards to rentals to even lessons. Owner Jonte De Leon said she's excited to share with others her passion.
A few years ago, I learned all about stand-up paddleboarding and I fell in love with it.
Ever since then, De Leon has always contemplated opening up her own business. And in time, her love for paddleboarding and her vast knowledge in business management and retail ultimately paved the way to pursuing her dreams.
It seemed to just kind of work out that way because of all the community events and everything that I would host. It seemed like I kind of hit a plateau and I could either just stick to organizing community events or I can actually run a business, you know, promote the product that I've been promoting by hosting community events and, you know, make it a lifestyle.
So De Leon, along with her husband Lad, decided to go for it, diving into the necessary research and getting assistance and advice from the fine folks over at the Guam Small Business Development Center. Despite enduring challenges and stress, the couple would see their dream come to fruition. The SUP Shack Guam was open for business, a 40-foot container right outside their home.
We do carry Boardworks, which is out of Carlsbad, California. And then we do also carry Stand On Liquid, which is from Bend, Oregon. And both those products, what I really love about it is we are able to bring these boards here at a cost that, you know, where we can actually be able to resell these products and keep the price down low, you know, and that's what one of the things I wanted to be sure that I did was to be able to bring products here that can be more affordable to people and, you know, good all-around paddle boards. And when I say all-around, that means you can take a paddle board, put your child on it or your dog on it and be able to paddle in flat water or, you know, catch some small waves or get a good workout in. And that's basically what kind of boards we have here are boards that you can use for all those different things.
The boards, which range in price from $650 to $1,700, are sold in packages to include the leash and paddle. But if you just need the board, De Leon said that can also be arranged. They also sell accessories such as stickers, hats, rail tape, paddle tape, deck pad extensions, roof rack pads, removable roof rack pads, tailgate pads, and even offer board repair. And rest assured, if you have any questions or concerns, they'll be happy to assist you to ensure you walk away with the right board.
For every different board and every different brand, each board and brand has a different weight capacity, weight rider capacity. So that's one of the reasons why we always ask when people rent or they do lessons or they're going to buy a board, you know, what is the max weight of the main rider of the board? That way we can make sure that we recommend accordingly. The last thing we want to do is sell a board that, you know, may be too large for someone or, you know, too small for someone and then it's not buoyant enough to hold them. So we want to make sure, you know, it's enjoyable for them.
Now, if you're not ready to commit or perhaps are new to stand-up paddleboarding, you can sign up for lessons to see if it's something you like.
They can Facebook us, they can Instagram us, they can text us, they can call us, and they actually would schedule lessons and how we, or rentals, and how we base the availability is based on, of course, if it's available or if the tides are, you know, at a high level where it won't damage the boards from being too shallow. So, you know, we're super accessible.
And the awesome thing about SUP Shack Guam?
One thing we do offer is layaway plans. If they do lessons through us and end up buying a board, we actually take that credit from what they paid for the lesson, which is $35 a person for a lesson, and we apply that towards their paddleboard purchase. Because for us, it's kind of our personal stamp that we want to make sure you can use the product that you're buying from us. So that's kind of one thing we offer, you know, our customers.
Which is great because stand-up paddleboarding has taken off locally and has gained quite the following.
It's just grown so much, and you know, because I have been part of the paddleboard community in general these past few years, seeing it grow, I mean, I just figured why not turn this passion into a business? So I only see it growing larger, you know, otherwise I wouldn't have opened a business. I wanted to catch it while it was still hot and upcoming.
Paddleboarding is not only a passion for De Leon, but it's an activity that has helped her stay on a healthy path.
paddleboarding for me was something I found not only to be a way of getting a good workout in, but also as a means of staying healthy, and you know, helped me on my journey with fighting diabetes. And it was very personal to me. And you know, everyone that has been on a paddleboard knows all too well how relaxing paddleboarding is. So it's a mental thing, it's a physical thing, it's an emotional thing.
And with SUP Shack Guam recently opening its doors, De Leon and her husband are humbled by the response.
It's been a very positive response. Everybody that pretty much knows myself and my husband or my family in general knows how much we love paddleboarding, and we always have these free barbecue events at the beach where people can come try the paddleboards. I mean, you know, they weren't even necessarily my brands that I carry, but because they were things that we believed in and we loved doing, now that we are bringing in these products, it's a whole trust issue, and they know that, you know, that these products are gonna be really, really good products, and we make sure we match people up to the right products so that it could be an enjoyable experience. And we offer the same kind of, you know, great customer service when we do rentals and lessons, and it's just the feedback has been so amazing.
SUP Shack Guam is open on Mondays from 8 a.m. to 8 p.m., Tuesday through Saturday from 6 p.m. to 10 p.m., and on Sundays, 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. If you would like to know more about SUP Shack Guam, give them a call today at 929-0436 or 929-8428, or hit up their website at www.thesupshackguam.com. You can also like their page on Facebook and follow them on Instagram under SUP Shack Guam.